gentlemen, here I am outside Digby Fan Club with the creator and the director of Digby Fan Club, Mr. Jack Baldwin. How are you, sir?
All right, good to see you.
Now, I want to ask you a few questions about the history of the dining club and specifically your relationship to Digby and what it means to you.
Digby has always had a little special heart of my soul. Mm-hmm. Even before we set up Digby Dining Club, like as a kid, we used to come out and party around here. But at the start of doing street food, it was always the sort of place that we wanted to do it because it was a place that was developing, it had that sort of cool sort of edge to it. And you can see that how it's developing nowadays. Digbeth is now on the rise and going somewhere really cool, like with the equivalent of someone like Shoreditch or something in Manchester. He's like a person doing it. You see families, you see grandparents, old people, you see...